Good morning children. Today we are going to see logical reasoning. In a certain code, monkey is written as LNMJDX. How is tiger written in that code? MONKEY monkey. M is coded as L. O is coded as N. N is coded as M. K is coded as J, E is coded as D, Y is coded as X. Here, each alphabet in the word monkey is moved one step backward to get the code. M before letter L, O before letter N, N before letter M, K before letter J, E before letter D, Y before letter X. In the same way, in tiger, T is coded as S, I is coded as H, G is coded as F, E is coded as D, R is coded as Q, tiger is coded as S, H, F, D, Q. So, the B option is the correct answer. If in a certain code, teacher is written as V, G, C, E, J, G, T, how would student be written in the same code? TEA CH your teacher. T is coded as V, E is coded as G, A is coded as C, C is coded as E, H is coded as J, E is coded as G, R is coded as T. Here, each alphabet in the word teacher is moved two steps forward to get the code. T moved two steps forward, U, V. E moved two steps forward, F, G. A moved two steps forward, B, C. C moved two steps, D, E. H moved two steps, I, J. E moved two steps, F, G, or moved two steps, S, T. Similarly, in student, S is coded as U, T is coded as V, U is coded as W, D is coded as F, E is coded as G, N is coded as P, T is coded as V, student is coded as U, V, W, F, G, P, V. So, the A option is the correct answer. If I is called hand, hand is called mouth, mouth is called ear, ear is called nose, and nose is called tongue. With which of the following would a person hear? Ear. The options are ear, nose, mouth, eye. A person hears from the ear, but the ear is called a nose. Hence, the option B, nose, is the correct answer. In the same way, you do this exercise. See the first question. In a certain code, Delhi is written as C, D, K, G, H. How is Mysore written in that code? 2. If sand is called air, air is called plateau, plateau is called well, well is called island, and island is called sky. Then from where will a woman draw water? 3. In a certain code, retail is written as T, G, V, C, K, N. How is expect written in that code? 4. If victory is coded as U, H, B, S, N, Q, X, then how can soldier be coded in that code language? If basketball is called Ludo, Ludo is called football, football is called cricket, cricket is called carom, and carom is called volleyball, then which game is played with a bat? Thank you, children.